Well, with the big storm coming this weekend, customer decided to add a snowblower to his new Kubota SVL75-3. All right. Let's go find our machine. Randy, I found my machine. Oh my God. Push it up like a man. Whew. It is nice out. I will lock these. Oh my God, who's driving this thing? Button to the password. Let's have you look away for a moment. Engine preheating. Reverse fan is setting is off. We're ready to go. Engine turbo protection is on. Looks like that sequence is over. Don't step on that stuff. Ooh, I like the new. Ooh, the new throttle, I like that. I didn't notice that the first time. Alright, hit the green button. We're live. I'm gonna put the bucket right over there. Oh my God, it's a quick detach. Oop. Little throttle. Oh my God, the hydraulics are amazing. My last two machines I just tested were ASVs. They're nice. Granted, there are only the 25 models. But this model's special. Oh, rear view camera. Amazing. Woo. Yeah, that was my last machine. I was really doing it was with a quick coupler on the KX080. It's a couple days of fun. Two of those puppies. do this on an ASV. You got the button? Appreciate that. Don't forget the green button. Alrighty, hat idle. Engine idle. Let's see if we can sneak into this. Thanks for the wiener, Ricky. I wish. Fortunately, living in the city, I'd probably still take the GR. That little thinking. That little GR can throw fucking snow. Oh my God, let's see how these things want to cooperate. Which one is the big ones? I guess these new dust plugs are new. Come on. I feel like we got some pressure in here. Come on. I don't have to make a freaking mess. Can we even? Well, might as well try. Now, as we just put this on. Without the machine running, we go like this. It ain't gonna let us. I don't think it's gonna let us. Ooh, that light went on. It's worth a try. Why don't they make this hose the same length as those hoses? Freaking kidding me? It's just gonna look stupid. It's just gonna look stupid. $10,000. I think I'll get permission to make a new hose. Alright, I think that looks better. There's so much we can do here. There we go. The big one usually straight up. Alright, I think we're ready to test. High pressure Loctite. Oh my god, every time I do this, I feel like it's been so long. Alright, let's start it up. Engine turbo protection is on. Oh, we're gonna need the green button first. I guess it's basic hydraulics. Oh, I'll be able to see the reflection here. We need hydraulics. Let me see, is this 4, 3? Or this one? No. Nope. What's that? Oh, what are these buttons do? Hey, we spinning the right way? It's not spinning? No. Oh, wait a minute. Is there a lever here I need to hit again? This might have a lever somewhere. Oh, right here. Right here. Hopefully y'all can see this. All right. Now we're 50-50. That's gonna give us auger to impeller speed. Ricky! I need you to look at my impeller. I need you to look at my impeller. All right, green. Then we have the auxiliary. Standard flow. Just let me know how the impeller to auger speed is. Is that, are they going the right way? They look it. Is the impeller going the right way? Yeah. All right, let's see if we got functions here. That's down. That's up. How we make it go left and right? That's not that. What does this do? Shit. Alright, that's on. This works. And that just, that turns it off. How do we go left and right? Not that button. That's high and low. I don't know why it's not working. I'm gonna have to check the manual and just double check the wiring and make sure those plugs are right. But we're looking good so far.
Yeah,
I mean, we got everything.
Good.
It's just this. Yeah. So that goes that. That goes that. All right. Yeah, we'll check in there and. Whew. It's always something. It just went flying. Why is this one going backwards than the other one? Is that thing going opposite or good? It is going the right way? We got left and right. We're good. to them both at the same time. That's crazy. Woo! That's down. And imagine the hydraulic oil. Oh man, we have stuff all over. Imagine the hydraulic fluid's gonna be low. We definitely have no hydraulic oil anymore. What do you need? You need a single? I need not to make a mess. Why does it keep going?
You want to do a video outside?
You can do a little one if you want. Oh, you know what? There wasn't.
Do you want to run it or do you want to be on the outside?
It doesn't matter. I can walk you out. I should probably just hit these. I didn't. Looks like it's already been greased pretty good.
You want to hit it again?
I can hit it again real quick. That off of my house. let's compare the 97 versus the new 75. Oh, I do get to use the key. Start it right up. It's got the beeping protection going on. Come on, baby, you ready? She is. I know, I like this switch. Gotta love the original ignition. Oh, this baby's a girthy. Place for it. Well, let's go take a ride and go get my last bucket. Oh, look at that. Baby pops a wheelie. We're not even warmed up yet. The new model definitely transitions much smoother. Ready? Oh yeah. This baby means business. Give myself some heat here. Heat's on. Turn the AC off. I have to hit the button again. Ooh. This guy loves driving on the left side of the road. Driving the right side, buddy. Nothing like the power of the 97. I'm sorry. Oh, we're starting to warm up now. this one's at. Oh my God, you just can't, you can't argue the power. And how accurate it is.